Now this better be the key.
What? No.
What, you think it's going to be more fucked up shit from the stew?
Yes.
I mean, oh, yeah, maybe. Who knows?
I think... Okay, so...
I love this. You don't even have to throw it. You just have to make it hit it.
Yes.
Alright, here is our key. Come on, there's no shining light. This isn't our key. This is cheap.
Goat cheese!
I think that's Oran goat cheese, too.
Yeah.
How'd that get all the way out here? How old is it, too? Ugh.
Oh, there's mold on it!
And who the hell puts food in a chest?
People who... Well, actually, to be fair, considering how cold it is here, you could probably get away with making a chest a makeshift, like, refrigerator.
I still want to try it.
Man, this is so satisfying.
Yeah,
sound direction in terms of, like, actions and, you know, things... Just like sound effects, really good. Really satisfying. That's, you know, people always talk about a game's soundtrack and the music, but good sound effects are just as important.
Yes.
Oh, of course.
But of course.
I think I'll have to come back to this room later. Call it a hunch. Playing a Zelda game. What room don't you come back to? Ba-dum-tsh.
Okay, you son of a bitch, we got your cheese.
Oh no, he ain't even come here to get his cheese. Just kinda
fucking pushing
asshole.
Me. Just ask!
Stop doing that!
It's not even mine, it's
manners.
Yours!
Something tells me he's just doing this stuff.
I don't know, man, it might not be his. Something's telling me that these guys are freeloaders.
Ugh. Poor Link.
It tastes like ass.
Alright.
Now it's gonna taste like more ass, like guilt.
Mmm, ass cheese.
8 hearts?
That's what I love. Oh wow, this... Hey man, say what you want about ass cheese soup. At least it's getting the job done.
Fair enough. That doesn't make it taste any better though.
Hey man, your medicine doesn't taste good enough, does it? That's horrible.
Mm.
We get high off that shit.
People get high off of the most random things.
Well, that's why medicine tastes as awful as it does.
So you don't take it very... Like, you don't just sit there and drink it like it's fucking...
Liquid candy.
Soda.
Yeah.
Ugh. Ugh, man, medicine's horrible. Ugh, I'm glad I'm not a child. Now I just ignore when I'm sick.
Fuck it. I'll lay around. I'll get better eventually someday.
Yeah. And if I don't, well, I lived a good life. I fucking tried.
But you won't be able to beat the shit out of me if that's the game.
Fine,
you sound
I'll just
like you're looking forward to that.
I'll just live off hatred alone.
You'll be an onslaught
okay,
until he gets to beat me up.
This looks tricky. Actually, no. No, it doesn't. Hurry up.
Fuck you, bitch.
I've got him. Fuck yeah.
I love the kill on the return. It's so good. I'll teach you to get away with me and my cannonball. This one's named Fred. Fred the Cannonball. Wait here, Fred. I'll teach him what for.
Such an inventive name. No, don't you dare roll down the hill, Fred. I'll get him, this bastard. This is for Fred. And that was for me.
This one's for Shaggy.
Fred! Don't run away from me again.
But no one cares about Fred.
Fred's kind of a tool. Aren't you, Fred?
Especially in the movies.
I'll get you.
Sooner or later. Ah. Double takedown.
That is
that's
like
overkill.
Yeah, that's what makes it so satisfying, though.
Just hitting people with giant chain balls. It's so good.
You know what I love about Legend of Zelda logic, though?
What?
How heavy stuff is only heavy when you have it equipped.
Yeah.
It's like, I mean, if it weren't for that, there's some puzzles that would be next to impossible to do. But I mean, like that right there, for one thing, he just put that ball and chain it on in his back, so that's weird.
Well, Link has the power of hammer space.
You know, but like, I don't know, I just find it funny because it's like the iron boots, they're only heavy when you have them on.
I feel like you could carry the iron boots in your hand and you'd still be fine sometimes. Like, they're that specific of boots. Only when equipped to your feet.
Yeah. Fuck you, bitch.
Alright, I guess we're pretty even right now. Boom, we're not even anymore, are we?
Let's get even.
Fuck your chair. Alright, there's a cluster out point. Now I can proceed without any worry. This is one thing that I kind of dislike, though.
Yeah.
It's like, it's your normal push puzzle, but you gotta use the ball and chain. It feels kind of awkward.
Yeah, I can see why.
Like, in Skyward Sword, you get the gust bellows, but in any other game, you would also get something that would blow you from side to side instead of actively hitting it.
Fuck. I open a chest, and the first thing that happens to me is I get frozen. I guess I should
frozen.
Just go,
that was
though.
A movie that I didn't go watch.
It was alright.
Well, most people like it. Some people hate it. It's like it's a movie or something.
Well, no, most people like it. Some people hate it because everybody else likes it.
Yeah, but some people just genuinely dislike it.
Yeah. Well, that's how my friends are. It's like, I bring it up, they're like, I don't want to see it. Why? Because everybody loves it.
Do they literally say that?
I have some friends. I have a friend who refuses to like it because his brother loves it.
Okay.
And that is the only reason, and I'm like, really?
I mean, sometimes people liking things can, like, overall give you a bad taste in your mouth about the subject.
Yeah,
but it's like, I'm not gonna hate it, I'm just gonna hate the people. And I already do that already.
You don't need any help with that.
More than anyone.
Yeah, I don't need a game's excuse to hate people. I just fucking hate people.
This looks annoying.
Here we go. Yep.
No.
Leave me.
Oh.
That was awesome.
I'm crying on the inside. I went, oh yeah, got arrows. Oh no.
Yeah, I can totally see you going, why did I do that? Oh, that was funny.
And
he learned!
It's like, I'm gonna replace you with the claw shot.
That was funny.
Ugh. Does look like he's about to take a dump.
That's not okay.
Look at his legs. It's like, man, I got this big load.
In between my legs. My kidney. No, wait, in his kidney? Never mind that. One hell of a piss, though. Fuck.
What? Wait, what?
Is
ball and chain a kidney stone now? That'd be horrible.
Oh, God.
Something that big. Oh, God. Don't scare me like that, God. I don't want to think about that.
I don't want to.
Alright. You know, I could just. Yeah.
Well, you got what you wanted, I guess.
Yeah, I don't have to put up with that bullshit anymore. I can just claw shot my way back up here.
Still gotta cross you, though.
Yeah, this one's not that bad. I only have to deal with swinging in one way, not like five ways.
Well, then!
Couldn't you have just gone up that set of stairs right there?
Yes, swinging five ways, Aaron. We get it.
Oh, yes. Oh, you only have one.
I can hit them all. I'm going bowling for three series.
Strike.
This is some bits and bowling. Yeah.
I get to destroy the pins. Also, I think you don't slip.
No.
Yeah, you don't. That's a good attention to detail. The ball and chain weighing you down so much you don't slip on the ice.
Well, you'd probably still slip anyway.
Yeah, you'd probably slip, but, like, you're not gonna start moving forward just because.
Well, actually, if anything, it would probably cause you to fall right on your ass.
Yeah.
Unless you were holding it a specific way.
Yeah, actually, kind of... Once you get it back, then yeah, most likely.
Yeah, well, pulling actually, it. Yeah, you would slip on the return of it.
Well, not even just that. If anything, because of how heavy it is, you really should just slide anyway. Now that I stop and think about it, because of the weight. Like, you see that big block right there? You push that, it just starts moving. Like, you know, you don't even have to do anything. Once you get a certain amount of speed, you just keep moving because of science.
Yeah, but like that. Yeah, but like I said, that's like only on the return swing, though. Like just holding.
Well, no. I mean, like even once you started walking, if you started walking fast enough, you would keep moving regardless.
Yeah,
of what
but
you were
that's
doing.
The point, though. It weighs so much that you can't walk that fast.
Okay, well, I guess that's one way of going about it.
Like people only slip on ice because they're not paying attention. If you have to move slowly and methodically, the chances of you slipping are. Less
lower, but they're still there.
Yeah, they're still there. That's just not more unlikely. Block puzzles, they're super fun, don't you know?
No.
Yeah, man, shut up.
Maybe if we're like you and have a guide.
Come on, it's not the fact that I have a guide that makes this easy. It's the fact that I'm awesome that makes this easy.
You keep telling yourself that.
No. I'm not awesome? When did that become a thing? Thought I was always awesome. What?
Okay, what the hell are you doing?
Now, you know, I have a guide, but at the same time, like, when I'm doing this by myself, I'm just kind of... On my own recordings, I'm generally doing things, you know, alone. Almost there.
You think the button would have broken and stayed shut by
now? No, it's that's how fast it's going.
Oh, okay, I see what you're doing. Actually, this is pretty clever. Good thing you had a guide, huh?
Yeah. I mean, all me. All me.
Upstairs.
Are you
now
just...
I'm being dumb. I should just go. Yeah, there you go.
Past you isn't a total dipshit.
You say that like future me's a dipshit.
present you is.
Wow, alright. At least present me's not an asswipe.
Actually, yeah, you kind of are.
Okay, I'm gonna fucking... You get fined for the week.
Bye-bye, $50.